Okay, so the jar on the left has 4 grams of sand. The jar on the right has no sand. They both have the same amount of flocculant, 4 ppm. So we get rapid settling even at 4 grams per liter in 10 seconds. Wow, without any sand, we've just got some settling, but a lot of floaters. Really a clear top surface layer with the sand, and then several big floaters without the sand. Once again,